In this video, we will go over the sliding window aggregation feature, a part of the Applied Intelligence product under alerts. Imagine waking up at 3 a.m. in the morning to an alert only to find out that it happens to be a false positive. Now imagine sleeping tight with nothing to worry about because you were able to set your alert conditions to only finding important trends and allow New Relic to handle all the hard work in finding those important trends. Introducing sliding windows aggregation, a New Relic feature that creates smoother charts via overlapping windows of data. Once enabled, it's simple to control the overlap time through an intuitive slide mechanism, which will help you identify those important trends in your data. In order to configure a sliding window aggregation alert condition, you'll need to edit an existing condition or set up a new condition, which can be done by going to Alert Condition Policies in New Relic Alerts in AI. In this example, I'll create a new condition with a demo use case for getting the CPU average. I'll start by adding a query to get the CPU average from my hostname. We all know how volatile CPU usage can be on an active host, so let's just concern ourselves with alerting when the 5-minute rolling average goes above 90% for at least 1 minute. Now we need to fine-tune our signal settings, turn on sliding window aggregation, and set a slide by interval. To do so, I'll set my window duration to 5 minutes and enable the sliding windows aggregation button. Note that we have raised the maximum window duration to 120 minutes. As we can see, I can now move the slide by interval slider between 30 seconds and 150 seconds in this example, depending upon my window duration setting. I can also change the slider to show minutes. One note to keep in mind is that since our alert system only evaluates streaming data, not data at rest, an aggregation buffer will need to be built before any violations will open on that condition. This is equal to the length of one aggregation window or window duration. Once you're finished choosing your settings, go to the bottom of the page and click on Save Condition. Congratulations! Now you've learned how to set the sliding window aggregation for alert conditions. For further tutorials in AIOps, visit our docs page under New Relic Applied Intelligence. Thank you.